There are preparations which are already underway, of course, for the oath taking ceremony, and less than 24 hours to that swearing in ceremony. We have a big scoop on the events lined up, what we can expect on the D-Day, that's obviously tomorrow. Now, world leaders are going to be hosted by President Murmu. Remember, we were telling you the world leaders who have been invited. The idea, obviously, is to keep neighborhood policy first in mind, and they'll be attending this banquet hall, which will be hosted by the president. So the visit of the leaders for the swearing in ceremony of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and also the Council of Ministers, we have some scoop on the same that is going to be followed by the a dinner which is going to be hosted by none other than the president herself. We have, of course, the dignitaries and obviously the presidents of many other significant countries who have been invited, be it the president of Sri Lanka, the president of Maldives, also the president of Bangladesh, also the president of Nepal, Bhutan, and all the neighboring countries have been invited. And in addition to participating in the swearing-in ceremony, the leaders will attend a banquet which will be hosted by the president Draupadi Murmu at Rashtrapati Bhavan. That very evening, the visit of the leaders to attend the swearing-in ceremony of Prime Minister for the third consecutive term, as I was telling you earlier, is in keeping with the highest priority which India has been according to the neighborhood first policy, the Sagar vision, keeping all that in mind. The neighboring countries, their representatives have been called. Obviously, all eyes are on the ceremony which is going to be held tomorrow. It's going to be very, very significant. World leaders are going to be hosted by the president. It's less than 24 hours to that swearing-in ceremony, and we have details already coming in as to what we can expect tomorrow, who all are going to be the ones who are going to be attending or calling for that swearing-in ceremony. Remember, tomorrow, viewers, is going to be that swearing-in ceremony of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the Council of Ministers. The Prime Minister sounding very confident, saying that it's not just 5 years, but a 10-year vision which he's looking at. Listen into what Prime Minister Modi had to say.
In 10 saal ke karyakal ke darmiyan, Bharat ki vaishvik jo chhavi bani hai, दुनिया के लिए एक विश्व बंधु के रूप में भारत उभरा है, इसका मैक्सिमम एडवांटेज अब शुरू हो रहा है। और मुझे पक्का विश्वास है ये 5 वर्ष वैश्विक परिवेश में भी भारत के लिए बहुत उपयोगी होने वाले हैं।